Hey guys, what's going on? It's Pro Show here, and before we get into this video at all, if you enjoyed even a little bit, please drop a like. It really helps me out, helps my channel, and if you don't, maybe comment why, and hopefully I can work on improving that. But regardless, I made a completely new channel, as you can tell, and yeah, my viewers will go down. Well, obviously, because I don't have any viewers right now, and I'll be starting from scratch, you know, no subs, nothing. And I want to start this channel off uploading consistently, uploading quality content, and just doing a better job than I've been doing with my other channel. And that's what I want to do. And I've been wanting to do this for a while, actually, but I never really got around to doing it, so hopefully everything goes a lot better now. My other channel was a little inactive. I wasn't as active as I could have been. I didn't upload the best content, and I think I can use this as a chance to both improve my channel and improve the quality I'm putting out. So obviously, you know, it's gonna be a little rough to start off, and you know, hopefully it all works out. I'll be giving my other channel to my buddy Jeff, and he can record what he'd like. I don't know what he's gonna record. I'm pretty sure it's still gonna be Minecraft, probably HC themes or whatever. We might do some let's play. We will do some videos together. At the latest, it'll be map 17. We'll be doing Start of the World because we're both gonna be building a base, but I'm not gonna go any further on that. As for my recording and rendering, you can probably tell it does look a good deal better. It's not perfect, I know. It's not these beautiful renders everyone else has, but the issue is that my monitor is a 16 by 10 aspect ratio, whereas most monitors and the accepted aspect ratio is 16 by 9, which would be 920 by 1080. So to render it, it compresses it. Imagine you have a picture, right? And it's a square. It's 16 by 10 blocks, and you're trying to fit it into a square that's smaller. And you know, obviously the picture gets a little distorted when you do that. I don't know, it's a little difficult to explain, but pretty much I'm taking something that's more of a square and trying to shove it in a rectangle, and when I do that, it stretches it out and it ruins the quality. And either that or I put black bars on it, which looks terrible because they're pretty big black bars. But yeah, that's the issue. I think I got a fix for it, hopefully. If not, I apologize. But anyways, we're gonna get into the video. This is on Arcane episode number 1. Sorry for dragging this on. Hopefully you guys enjoy. And yeah, bye guys. Hey guys, so we just joined Pure to the Sports faction. My buddy got me in, and I forgot to record the audio for that as well, so I'm saying it now. And we went to Nether, and we went to End, and we had a few pretty cool clips, so hopefully you guys enjoy. Shout out to these guys for letting me play. Pretty cool dudes, and yeah, let's get into it.
No one. Close the gates, the last person. Glowstone is net 750? What? This way. Wait, let me after it. I want to set a waypoint. This way, guys. Guys, wrong way. Different portal every time. Guys, wrong way. This way. Everyone this way. Nate, follow Nate. I think I'm raidable, dude. If they there, do you guys want to chase? Or do you guys?
Yeah, that's it.
There's a magma spawner now.
Oh, guys.
Oh, wow, right here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I got this.
Let's go to the top. Jump boost. Sackle jump boost.
I don't have jump boost. Don't farm it.
No, we need to farm that. We need to farm that.
No, not right now. Let's get out. Someone who has a rick, just listen.
Can we get one magma cream for it from it though?
Yeah, I got a ton.
Here, give me some, just so I can hold
Loic's
it.
Loic's got a couple. Give me a
sec. I don't have any.
Oh, okay, I got it.
Yo, is there not a road to get up this? This is what I hate.
Yo, they're like.
Oh, yeah, that's probably not on the second map.
I love the first
Glowstone, the original, yeah.
It's so fucking good.
It's a lot better than this. Why did they make it so big?
I thought then it was broken half the time.
This thing is so big.
I don't see any GP spawners. Is there a cost here? Nether cost here. Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure this is Nether cost.
This is the same one as Wendra. This is the same one as Wendra. What the fuck?
Where the hell?
Guys, the The Arabians must be saying there's no creeper spawners.
Zero.
Yeah, there isn't.
Oh, right here. Wait.
Yeah, right here. No, there's a magma. Dream.
Look around the mountain. Look around the mountain.
There isn't.
Are you guys X-raying or something?
Have you guys gone inside the mountain?
You're supposed to be fucking. Where the hell are you supposed to get? No, right here, dude.
You guys.
Yeah, I do, sniper.
It's fucking Wenches close from him.
Is there no creeper spawners? Like,
there's
actually?
No creeper spawners, apparently. You guys want to go try to go in?
I thought yeah. Doesn't have
any. Wait, wait. What?
Apparently, I heard it in a.
Are we at the same place?
Everyone give up. Maybe it's the other way around, guys.
Everyone at home. We're gonna go in, I guess.
Alright, I got balls. See ya.
Wait. All right, yeah, everyone through, everyone
oh,
through.
Oh, sign up.
Oh, shoot, oh. There's a safe zone, there's a safe zone,
Nate. You're dumb.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Oh, four man,
I think they'll choose out.
Four man,
guys. All right, let's go.
What should I check?
Wait, listen, everyone, wait for the exit
first.
Northwest,
exit is so close, guys, exit is so close.
Someone needs to find the GP spawner, should we?
Guys, don't get hit through when you're trying to waypoint.
Exit. Okay.
I actually know one of their members.
Okay, everyone spread out. Everyone farm. Guys, someone needs to stick with me. Like, I'm
on a triple fucking Enderman.
Why is there a triple
Enderman? Nate and Saturday.
Yeah, I have the lead. I'm just getting some pros.
Bring him to me.
I'm trying.
All right, come here,
hey, guys, bring him to pro. Bring him. Guys, find the creeper spawners.
They're all AFK the triple.
No, it doesn't matter.
There's no creeper spawners, guys. There's no creeper spawners.
What? Yo, Joey's at two men.
Yeah, guys, there's no creeper spawners.
What are you talking?
Are you up here?
Are you... There has to be creeper spawner somewhere back on the world.
Here, Verizon, here you go.
Northwest, mate. Or whoever.
Wait, there's creeper spawners?
Yeah, just keep on bringing them to me, I guess.
Northwest?
There's a
here, I'll be northeast if you guys want to bring the enemies to me.
Okay, so that's good. Now we know there's a safe zone.
Oh god, a huge counterattack came through. F- oh, well, they are killing me.
Wait, who is it?
Wait,
yeah, here.
I have none.
There you go.
Yeah,
here you go.
Nate, come over here.
No, there's a triple creepy spawn over here. Can you see it? Right here. Throwing over.
There's a triple.
There's a double creeper.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're too late, but this is a triple creepy spawn.
Wait, can you F
home? Oh my gosh, they blew up.
You can F home.
No, they only blew up for now. They only blew up for now. You have to kill all the ones in that chunk. Guys, where's Nate at?
I'm on the triple creepy spawner.
Okay,
right now,
so if after you farm, you just F home and we'll all get out.
Okay,
so
everyone
get the Enderman and bring him to Saturday. Saturday's turn.
Oh my god, yo, I need feed. I'm on 3.5.
Where are you?
Hot.
I'll put your hoe up on the wall like a centerfold. Deep stroke in that bitch, I ain't swimming though. This fuck bitches get money like a gigolo. I'm ballin' tatted, bitch, I'm Bam Bam Bigelow. If they want drama, tell them holla, I'll be with it though. That soft top mask up, Rey Mysterio. Show up, these niggas all talk Arsenio. Special beam on my cannon like I'm Piccolo. Pulled out the pants, cook a nigga like he in a stove. Shoot a nigga like he tryna drop a video. 6 feet, put him in like he pigeon toed. Punch lines, hurt opponents like I'm Riddick Bowe. I'm lyrical, I've been as cold as shit is critical. Yeah, I'ma kill it, how you want it, nigga, pick a flow. The illest quotes, every line like I'm sniffing coke. Rap God in this bitch, nigga.
Is there a bard?
Yeah, they have a bard.
F home, everyone.
No, you just get out. We're gonna like get out. And then you guys wanna make the auto?
That's so overpowered. You could just easily debuff that.
Yo, F home.
Oh yeah, what the heck is this?
Holy shit.
I already have X here.
I'm F homing. I literally have a roll rolls on me myself.
Pop has asked me if to ask you if three of them can farm while we farm.
Nate, you brew well. Nate, you just brew normal like pots while we do this, okay?
But I want to hear what I
really. I'm hoping for a looting sword with my level 30.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
Everyone level 30. Everyone get on your things.
Guys, what's some wood and help?
Should we all level 30 whatever swords?
Yeah.
Well, I just repaired my FGE CYPHER.
Okay, so Zero, where are we gonna do this at?
It's down.
Right there where those fence gates are.
Okay, yeah, but like lay out the room for us so we know what we're gonna do.
No, you just dig it down. Just dig it down and do the whole border. The whole claim.
The whole claim, you sure?
But how
but make sure it's one block in.
What, make sure
it's bedrock thing for it then? What?
No, not this. What the fuck are you doing, dude?
That's what Ryan wants.
All the brewers can't fit in here.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Go down.
Like right here.
Go down like 6 levels. Go down 6 levels.
We go down like 6 blocks, yeah, 6 or 7 blocks. Everyone get down here, guys. We're right here.
No, it's more like go down 10 or 15.
Yeah, go down a shit.
Okay.
Yo, someone get a water bucket.
Look right here, guys, right here is good. Right here,
bro, I got banned four, dude.
I got my forearm breaking.
Okay, well, someone has to go on the outside of the claim and dig down. Like, I'm gonna go on into the box and I'm gonna dig down on the box and, like, set you guys up.
What are you guys doing? We need to make the 3x3 down.
We do?
We need to make a spot for water, don't we? You know,
yeah.
So you don't take fall damage.
Well, yeah, do that right now. Just do that. I'm gonna go into the. Where are we gonna make it as big as the box up top, or what are we? Make it as big as the box.
Yeah. I'm digging with an E3.
Wait, okay, wait. If we're just gonna make it the whole claim.
Oh shit! Somebody bring a water bucket. I almost
blocks.
Died.
Same, dude. I hopped down there, almost died.
Somebody go up and get water. I only have an E3, so.
Why didn't you get an iron set?
Oh shit, that's why I almost fucking died.
You know, I'll put it on.
I'll get water. No, I didn't get one.
Guys, uncrouch. I have to. What Y level are you guys at? Like, what's the
34.
Yo, we already got 34? It, Zach. We already got it.
No, I'm right here, Pierre.
You went one too far.
No, we're not. Is that the, like, the. Which one's the wilderness?
Go ahead and check them if you want.
Okay, yeah, you're good. Yeah. That's 2 blocks away.
Gunshots by the bus stop. Go to school with the tool in the lunchbox. Slung rock 6 foot, no jump shot. Niggas die young, coming from where I'm from. Man, it's hot up in the 309, so you gotta keep an eye. Youngest got stripes like Adidas signs. But I'm trying to find a peace of mind. Blowing loud, thinking all about the niggas that I had to leave behind. My uncle in the gym, nigga. Yeah, his ass gone. Over 10 in the cell, nigga. Send his ass home. Rest in peace, my homies dead. Hope I see them boys again. That's heaven or hell, nigga. Gripping on the chrome. While I'm thinking about a crime, selling dimes. Need a dime times hall, so my mama got another job. Bill Dude told the plug that I need to. Need food, then the motherfucker getting robbed. Went for roaches in the kitchen, paper plate, it wasn't dishes. Ramen noodles, that's all that I ate, nigga. Other shit was too expensive, knew I had to make a difference. So I prayed and asked God for a weight, nigga. And he told me, make music, grind hard, stay to it. Man, it's make me wanna sing like Drake to it. Ooh, just playing, but I'm plotting on the milli. Going hard like I can't do it. Nigga, whatever it takes, do it. If you gotta rob a bank with the mask and the cape, do it. Putting money in the safe, but I'm thinking about the day that my family in a place with a gate to it. Nice and safe for my brother, he can play in the streets, not worry about gangs or straight bullets. Cause in the nine, niggas dying all the time, cross me like a finish line, bullets race to him. Bang, my AK in the 8th grade, same niggas in the gang, anything changed. But I'm trying to get some money on the come up with my brothers, if you niggas play with them, then it's bang, bang, bang. And I ain't wanna rap, boy.
Alright, I'm gonna call that an episode, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Yeah, that's it. If you enjoyed, make sure to drop a like, subscribe. Hopefully you enjoy my new channel. And yeah, hopefully you guys took a look at episode number 2, I guess.